Tonight, from AT&T Stadium in...
So this crowd will not go home happy. It's a victory for our visitors. And, you know, it wasn't a shutout. They did give up the points in the first quarter. But second, third, and fourth quarter, they held them scoreless.
Brandon, if you throw...